So this is your donation experience. This is what happens when you go out and do the donation. So I'll run with you the 10-step process on the donation. So step one, check in. So you go in, you walk in, you check in. This is assuming that you made an appointment for, let's say, for example, you are there at 10 o'clock. Or 10:30, we start at 10:30. So you walk in maybe 5 minutes before 10:30, and then you say, my name is John Doe, and I'm here to donate blood. And then that's it. So once you check in, number two, you'll meet the trained staff to complete the health screening and also the questionnaire. So they'll ask you some questions about your health. One thing though is they don't take people that have diabetes. So type 1, type 2 diabetes, they do not take. But they'll take your friends if you go and bring one of your friends, and hopefully they don't have diabetes either. So they can go ahead and donate blood as well. So step three, the donor care specialist review your health history and then determine what is the best way for you to donate. So like I said, there's three ways to for your donation, for your blood donation to be spread out, and I'll run with you. I'll run that over with you in a bit, in the next segment. You know, it's broken into three separate. Your blood is broken into three separate things, like plasma, red blood cells, and things like that. And then step five, the donor care specialist will clean the area where you're going to be sitting and doing the donation. They'll clean your arm, make sure that you know, it's sterile where they're gonna draw your blood, and then they'll insert a sterile needle for the donation, and they'll donate the donation. So, and in step six, they'll take some samples of your blood, and they'll run your blood for testing. And I think they also run it for COVID and antibodies as well. And step seven, your blood donation will continue. That runs about 10 minutes until the bag of blood will be filled. It's about a pint of blood. And then step eight, you're done. You grab your refreshments. We have some refreshments for you guys to rehydrate and to replenish nutrition that you probably gave in that blood, or one pint of blood. So you have to replenish that one, drink plenty of fluid. So that we have some juice and things like that at the donation site. And then step nine, your donation, your blood is typed, so it will be classified into different types of blood, tested, processed, and distributed. And step 10, share the awe of donating. So, you know, you can share it in your Instagram, your Facebook, and let people know that you have donated and you just saved three lives at least with your one pint of blood. So it is rewarding knowing that, you know, you have saved some lives and by donating your blood. So that's it, guys, and hopefully I'll see you there on the 17th of November between 10:30 and 4:30. And I'll put down the link for the sign-ups if you want to sign up for the appointments for blood donation. All right, I'll see you there. Take care.